out. It's a new game. It's exclusive on PS4. You can go get it in the PlayStation menu, but without... Yeah, it's also on those, but without letting you guys wait, we're going to start. So, we are going to play local or online.
Play local.
Why don't we play online? Try it.
No, but then you will be playing with someone else who has it on PlayStation, and you won't be able to play with me.
Okay. I thought it was like with other people, but we work as a like group. Okay. So you join. So who's gonna be joined with me is like that scientist. Oh. Wait,
it's okay.
No, oh, there you are. Say hello.
Hello.
There he is.
New game.
We didn't even start on my account once. So I don't know.
Hey, Vincent, what's your plan after this?
So, guys, the Arcade Friendly Channel.
I haven't really thought about
if
it.
If you don't want to hear bad
you
words,
haven't thought about it?
You must click off.
That must be a first for you,
straight
Mr. Overthinker.
Away,
there's a difference between overthinking things and being smart, Leo.
Bad language.
Are you implying that I'm not smart? Your words, not
why
mine.
Why are they together?
Hey, I might not be smart in your book, but I do get shit done.
Yep, see, that was...
Can't argue with that.
Don't worry about the chair behind me.
Select our character.
I am going to be him.
Alright,
yeah.
I have to read everything before starting.
Yeah, okay. Fraud.
Oh, of course, can you please move out so that I can read mine?
Okay. Sorry about that. But I am just going to move the face cam. There's not going to be any face cam right now.
No, Connor, you
just need to turn off. No, I'm just... Stop using
right,
the face
cam. So I'm gonna read mine first. Your carceral, age 35, armor, the robbery, assault, rap, death, sentence, served for 6 months up to 8 years. Personality, confident, short temper, joker. Background, Leo was brought up in an orphanage and tragic, declined early in age.
Okay.
Once you've read all of that, you press ready, okay?
Okay. So guys, I'm gonna go in mine so I can read it with you. So I'm gonna be looking away. Okay, Vincent Moretti. Sorry if I said that wrong. Fraud embezzlement murder. Oh, age 43. Crime, hit, fraud, embezzlement, murder, about to serve 14 years. I don't need to say that stuff. Rational, disciplined, reserved. After earning a college degree in financing and marrying his high school sweetheart, Vincent settled on a job in banking. Promise of easy money ended up shattering his whole life. He got drawn into the world of organized crime. So we're gonna start the story.
So that's the background, personality, sentence.
Yeah.
So if you were wondering what my brother was,
here.
Yeah. Oh, and when it's the right cutscenes and when it's talking, we will just be quiet.
Yeah, and we'll move the face cam so you can see all of it.
We're going to sort it out and find a place where it won't cause for anything important.
Is a cut missing. Oh yeah, sorry guys, his cam off. So guys, we are going to be letting you to watch the whole cutscene without any, because there might be something you want to see and the fifth hand's in the way. So we're gonna do this. Yeah, and censored content. So if you don't want to see naked stuff,
close the gates.
You must click off the video. So this is a really, really good. Have to leave it. We have to leave it. Or we'll just click onto this. Let's stop looking at broadcasting. So Joseph Fox. So guys, I know I'm saying this late, but please subscribe, like, and put a comment below what is your favorite YouTuber, because I really want to know. Oh.
Get off the bus.
I want to kiss you, officer. No, yes. I want to kiss this officer.
Kissy,
can I kiss you? Can I kiss you, officer?
Get out of my face, inmate.
Yep, there's no one.
Move it, maggots. Get inside.
You're up. Get in there.
Shit, dude. That fight out there, it was brutal. I could hear bones crack.
Prison life, man.
I guess you're right, but we'll fight in here every damn day. It's way too crazy in this joint.
Sleep, eat, fight. I'm afraid you'll have to get used to it.
Oh, man, I can't get used to that. I can't even fight.
You better learn fast, then.
Oh, boy, I'm a dead man.
Get undressed.
This is where the naked stuff comes. We're gonna go into that.
Oh my god, check on this stream.
No, it won't show this. It doesn't.
I think the game is like this.
No, it isn't. Boom. This is the moment nobody wants to see.
Alright guys. After the series, if you want to see that uncensored, then please let us know. Some people might want to see it uncensored. If you want to see that bit uncensored, then we will...
My brother's weird. Why?
No, some of the viewers might want to. So if you want to see
it
uncensored, we will... And then at the end of the series, once the game is complete... on the way out.
Okay, so guys, we need to show this bit. You won't see anything bad except for the guy's bums. Hey, it's crowd of bums. Crowd of bums, crowd of bums.
Hey, guard.
Sure, take all the time you need.
Come on, get up the stairs.
Don't wanna. Can I actually do this? I'm trying to get up the stairs that way. Oh no! They fight!
You two, break it up! Now!
Not your floor. Keep
Harvey
going,
senses
your
guards.
Fuck you and him.
Let's go, get yourself. Get dressed.
So guys, okay, yeah. Get you out of your cell. Okay.
Hey, relax.
I said do it. Go.
Hey, take it easy, man. What's wrong with you?
Close up cell 48.
No. Okay. We're actually... Oh, yeah. Guys, that's all. Oh, no. This is another cutscene. Sorry, guys.
Hey, Leo.
What?
Someone wants to talk to you.
Yeah? Who?
I don't know, man. It's over there. That's all I know.
Get that pump.
Hey, mind your own fucking business.
It's my first day in this joint. I'm just checking the place out.
Yeah? Your first day is gonna be your last day unless you start walking. Right now.
Nice to meet you too.
Five!
You look like you need to work out. Just beef up a little.
You think?
Especially if you want to survive in here.
Yeah.
It's way tougher than uh-huh. Why don't you give it a try, smart?
Maybe you're right, but is this all the equipment you have?
It's all the equipment you need.
Yeah. Take a look at these biceps.
Yeah. And take a look at my pecs. I can move them, too. Watch. Left, right, left, right. You impressed yet?
Not really, but thanks for the show.
Sure, you're welcome.
He still pays me good, huh? Fact is, he pays me really good to kill you. And I don't really like you. So it's a win-win situation for me. Yeah. Get in there, new fish.
Hey, hey, what the hell? What are you doing?
Come on.
Go, Dragon Man, kill him!
Huh?
Take him down!
You idiot. Come on, motherfucker!
Before I put you all in solitary. Go on!
You better watch your back.
You, keep moving.
Stay the hell away from me, okay?
Okay. Sorry, we were quiet there, guys.
Come on, I don't got all day.
All right, thanks.
Yeah. Next.
Kid, I want to sit next to you. Okay, find a table that has two seats next to each other, okay? I'm gonna stay around until you get your food. Remember what to do. Just talk to them, and then then you can get through. Talk to the kid. Where you going? Sit again?
There's a table where you can do that.
Where?
How about you two lovebirds have a chat somewhere else? I want to eat.
Hey, is someone talking?
No. Mm-mm. I don't hear anyone.
Me neither.
Where's the table I can sit at? No, I want to sit that we can both sit together.
You hearing me now? Hey, what the hell are you doing? Ah!
Don't fuck with me when I'm hungry.
Sure, sure. Damn, man. Go ahead. Shit.
Hey, where's the usual good?
He's sick.
What happened to him? You eat this crap you're spilling out.
How do you know it's crap? We haven't even tasted it.
That's the thing about crap. You don't have to taste it to know.
Oh, yeah.
You can smell it.
Whatever, man.
Is that it?
Yeah. What do you think this is? A goddamn restaurant?
Hey, you! Here I come! Huh?
Shit. I hate those things.
Don't you have worse things to worry about in here?
Just be careful.
You'll be all right. Just lay down and rest for a while.
Yeah. Thanks. It's a long story. But don't worry about him. He's out of the picture now. Could you do me a favor?
Like what?
There's something I need.
What's that exactly?
Nothing, man.
Look at the moves. The words, they move.
I just need you to watch my back while I get it, that's all.
Sorry. Not interested.
You know what? Fuck it. I'll do it myself.
Wait.
What?
You can't just walk out of here.
Of course I can.
We're gonna both end up in the hole.
Well, I don't have a choice.
All right, I'll help you. Just don't get caught.
Okay. Keep your eyes sharp.
Yeah.
Okay, hide behind the door until the nurse comes in, okay? Hide behind the door.
Okay, I'll distract the nurse. Just watch out for her.
Go.
What can I do for you?
I got a sore throat. Can I have some water, please?
Sure.
All right. Thanks.
Okay, Kate. Go. That's fine. He's gonna be there.
Here you go.
I hope I'm not bothering you.
Of course not. It's my job.
So,
Vincent needs to do something.
Did you end up working in a prison?
I've lived nearby my whole life, so it just kind of made sense.
Ah, it's hot! Look what you made me do!
Don't go yet. Oh. Hide, Brian.
Stain is never gonna come out.
Don't go out. That guy is gonna come here.
Stain.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Gonna need soap. Better head to the bathroom.
Anything else?
Yeah, I've got this terrible pain. I need something for it.
What type of pain?
Yeah, I've got this throbbing headache. I mean, it's just... I'm seeing flashes here. Is there something you...
No, did you see the words like move?
Yeah, they opened.
And that's part of the hearing.
Hey, what are you up to?
Nothing.
Let's move.
Yeah, sure.
Woohoo! Got that.
The guys have been wondering why he's keeping me there so that he can use that egg.
Wait, since I saw my toilet damage, maybe we use that to unscrew the toilet. I'm not sure. Maybe we do that.
No, Carter, that's a fight.
What does it do?
Well, Carter, you know, like...
So, what's your plan?
Uh-huh.
Excuse me?
I know what you're up to.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on, now.
Look, I appreciate what you did back there, but you need to back off.
Hey.
What?
I'm sure you have good reasons to bust out of here, but I need to get out of here too.
Yeah? Not my problem.
Just offering my help here.
Hey, you know what? I don't need your help. I can handle myself.
Yeah? Like you did in the infirmary back there?
You trying to be funny?
No, I'm not. Listen, I'm pretty much in on this. Just trying to make you understand that you could really use my help.
Like I said, I can handle myself.
What about Harvey, then?
The fuck do you know about Harvey? Who you been talking to?
The walls are thin in here.
Am I supposed to believe that?
Let's just say that you and me have something in common. We both want him dead.
You don't know shit about me, man.
Maybe not. but Harvey killed someone very close to me. With or without you, I'm going after him. But I'm pretty damn sure our chances would be a lot better if we worked together, and you know that.
I was already in prison when Connor arrived.
Yeah, my name is Connor. My name is Jeff. My name is Connor. My name is Coco. My name is... Oh, no.
My brother playing...
My name is Connor, actually. My name's Connor. This is Cade, also known as Mad Scientist. 211Q0, go check out his channel.
So, Leo Carstero and Vincent Mortimer don't know each other absolutely. Maybe at all, but they work together.
Yeah. It's my plan, and I decide what goes down. You got that?
Sure. Whatever you say.
I mean it, man. You fuck this up, I'll kill you myself.
Yeah, I get it. So what's your plan?
You'll know soon enough.
Out.
That's the introduction right there.
Yep. That's a long introduction. Ugh, guys.
Hey, Leo. You didn't really have an escape plan, did you?
What are you talking about? Of course I did.
You had an idea, I'll give you that.
I got you out, didn't I?
What do you mean you got me out? We got out together.
Yeah, sure. But if it wasn't for me, you'd still be in there.
Don't forget I saved your ass. Twice.
I don't know about that saving my ass part, but I'll give you this. It did help out. A little bit. Vincent.
We already escaped!
Right.
What do we do the rest of the game? What do we do the rest of the game? Escaping?
I'm not gonna sleep.
Okay, don't tell me. Can you go to the donut store?
Donut.
Fred, got a minute?
Be right back, guys.
Then why was he in a plane?
Is
this a flashback?
I need to get up on that roof. Can you make it happen?
It's gonna cost you.
You know I'm good for it. Just get me up there.
Then why was he in a plane? What was the in a plane bit? Was
hey,
that a fast
Fred.
Forward?
What's up? Good. What do you want?
Got a couple of workers here.
What?
Need to change the scenery.
Sorry. We're full.
I'm sure we could figure something out, right?
Guess we could use a few extra hands around here.
Yo, hurry up. We don't have all day. We're waiting right here.
Hey, see up there?
Yeah.
We need to get up there somehow.
All right.
We
should probably not walk on this.
So I'm not wrong. It's not a fire.
Oh, this shit is everywhere.
Wait, I can climb up onto these boxes. Last time?
Not again.
Wait.
You can actually break these.
Okay, I'll break it.
All right. Pick up the one. And you've got two options. Swab, which is clean.
Right.
Hey, guard. My broom just broke.
Well, don't just stand there. Get a new one.
All right.
Right. I attack him.
I hear you're the guy who knows how to get things around here.
Well, it depends on what you want.
A record player. Can you help with that?
Sorry, man. The only place with a record player is the warden's office.
And how much would that cost?
Money won't help you here. The only way up to the warden's office is to get called up by the man himself. I think you'll find a way to get his attention somehow.
How do I get a new broom? Wait, are these new brooms?
Come on, Lee. I don't have all day.
Hey, man. It looks like you missed a spot.
Yeah. Seems like I have. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I haven't seen you before. First time working up here?
Yeah, it's my first. And by God, I hope it's the last.
Trust me, I've tried every job in this joint, and this is by far the best one. The view and the smell.
Really?
Really.
Okay, I bet you come over to where this baby is. And
then... Oh yeah, swap them. So we can use the other one. That's a smart idea. But I don't know what we're gonna do. No, I can't.
Put it in the bucket, maybe?
If I'll put it in. Oh, that bucket. Yeah, that bucket. Can't I use this as a weapon?
Fuck. I keep forgetting about this shit.
What is that? Poo?
Yeah. Ugly.
Why is there poo everywhere?
Hey, my broom is broken.
Just stay here.
All right.
Why you gotta be so rude? Now we can get up. Can you come to me?
Hey guys, tell me how you would be able to do this.
You, what are you doing?
Nothing, just looking around.
I got you a new broom. Come here.
Sure.
Now get back to work.
Yeah.
Rick, can't I do anything with
you? Alright, just need to get back again.
Okay, don't go yet. Yeah. I'm gonna break yours.
Fuck, the guard's looking this way. Man, you better distract them for me.
Okay, I think, are you safe?
Maybe break that one?
Excuse me. It's my first day doing this. How long have you been working up here?
Way too long, baby.
Can I distract this guard?
Hey, can I ask you something?
What's up?
Look, isn't being a prison guard almost like being in prison? I mean, you're in here all the time with us.
Are you being a smartass?
Come on, man. I'm just trying to strike up a conversation here.
And who said I wanted one?
All right, I'll leave you alone.
You better.
Okay.
Hey, where are you going?
Just looking around.
Yeah, we'll get back to work.
Yeah, sure.
What do I do?
Hey, where are you going?
Just looking around.
Yeah, we'll get back to work.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, while he's talking to me. Okay, there's that.
Okay, need to find a way back out again.
Okay, I see you. What?
So, of course.
I heard you're the guy who knows how to get things around here.
Well, it depends on what you want.
I know. Out.
Nice. Just need to give Fred the tool now.
Guys, after the game plays, we are gonna end the stream and do one straight after.
Can we pause it so we can come back up? Okay, sorry guys about this. We're just pausing. Guys, we'll be back with you. Be right back.
Hey, Leo.
What's up, Fred?
Got something special for you to read. Hope you like it.
Sure I will.
Bye-bye.
Doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
You, go to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak.
Go to bed, inmate. I'm not tired. Leave me alone. Go to bed, inmate.
I don't want to sleep. Just leave me alone.
Go to sleep.
I'm on my way. Just clearing my head first.
Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not bothering anyone, am I? Just leave me be, man.
Go to sleep.
I'm not tired.
Go to sleep.
I don't wanna. I'm fine.
Mm-hmm.